Hey, you want some cool merch? Then head down to my Teespring store where all these designs are made by me, ranging from mugs, hoodies and t-shirts, and even from catchy slogans that I have made myself. Oh yeah, some tasty stuff. Get it all today! How are you doing, acolytes? I'm the Oracle, and welcome to episode 2 of Azur and the Slowhead. The last episode we saw, Did we see anyone? I think there was Ranger, and that one got cast in the background, but no one was in the forefront of this episode. I think all the episodes after this, like doing this one, would be, but no, it was just good old Nimi, Javelin, Laughlin, Nine Army. Yeah, that's just all sugar girl stuff, looking cute, that's all. Yep, very cute, doing old Moe stuff, but yeah. So then what's happened in this episode, I see from the preview of the first two, is Baltimore and best girl of all the Zoolanding franchise, PRINZ EUGEN. Good old EUGEN, you want to get in there, EUGEN, a bit weird, but yeah. So yeah, don't want to get it. That's what I know, innit? So yeah, anyway, let's get into Slow Ahead, baby. Oh yeah! Clean! That's all cool, Zenshin. Oh, the sunny day here, isn't it? Ooh. Who's this? Oh, it's Baltimore. He's fast as fuck, boy! He's fast as fuck!
I'm fast as fuck, boy!
Damn, girl. She's one of the older ship girls, he should be human, what do you think? I'm gonna lie, I'll do a good pair of tits. I'm gonna lie, see that's good though, he's got that good blassy face going there, but yeah. Baltimore's got it going on, yeah. I mean, you can Baltimore anytime, or I don't know how it's going at, but yeah, see, looking good. She's got a choker too, not gonna lie. She's got up in my book. I don't even have her either, to be honest with you. But literally. You're too kind, Javelin. Literally. Hey, it's Marblehead! Both of them. Oh, she's got them skills! Jesus, he's owning all the other American ships.
Damn!
I mean, you know why she's owning, because he's a... He's America! But... He says he's in America, but he's in all the other American ships, especially the more boyish ones like Cleveland. Her sisters, Columbia's not really that boyish, but other two are somewhat. And Marblehead, who else is there? I saw some other ones, but obviously here they are. But damn, he's older than us. He's going, spanking them good. Spanking it good. What are you pushing Iron Army into it? We're getting behind that movie there. Yeah, play the game, play good. Alabama's there.
It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off for him.
Break down. Well, I don't know what they were doing there, but that was like crazy. I mean, they're doing two games at once. I think one they're doing basketball and then doing another game of basketball, something else. I mean, Baltimore has some energy probably later. But Baltimore has an energy to be doing all that. Also, he puffed out Iron Army and Jabberdus to be like all superhuman as well. But damn, she can go. She can go. Still see your cleavage, but you know.
Oh hell no, I'm out of here.
Whoa, really? We'll see Javelin's ass again? Come on, more than here.
Jesus!
What are you trying to grope there, Laffy? She has nothing to grope. I'm in the kitchen, apparently. Is it? It's best girl! Yes, best girls, everybody celebrate. yeah, anyway, enough of that. But yeah, we got best girl, pretty good, and the whole thing. And she's looking fine, although, when we've seen, we're looking at that, I think she's wearing something, you know, that came apart from her, but look like leotard, so. She's about to get naked in my eyes. Oh, here she is. Oh, yeah, let's get into it. Getting a bit too close there, damn girl. Yep, she's literally not wearing anything at all, that's what I'm focusing on here. I mean, look. Get back a bit. How could you not hate that? I mean, honestly, it's mwah. Mwah. She is beautiful. She is beautiful. See? She's best German fascist waifu, because it's World War II shit, that's saying. In the whole series, honestly, she's wearing a very wearing nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all.
We're in nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all.
I wonder why. How do you know they do that, Eugen? But I. Mm-hmm. Yes, you know, we're going to talk about thickening here, because something's very thick in here.
Stop!
I'm not even listening to what the chocolate too, I'm just focusing on her and other stuff. Wait, behind army! No. That's dirty, you only demon. Let's go with the chocolate, because you know. That sort of took him longer, by the way, but all the chocolate there is looking fine. Hopefully it's Belgian bake. Because, you know, he's German, Belgian, whatever, same dialect and stuff. I feel it's the German type, because that German chocolate is... Wow, 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 wow. But yeah, it is quite nice, that German chocolate. Again, you can see Eugen's not wearing much at all there. That's good. Very good. You already made one. What? Okay. Anyway. Taoho! Best yandere! And holy shit! I mean, what? Anyway. We'll leave it there then. That's hallelujah there. Yeah, Holly Boober and Saint Booby. Boobs on the man, boy! So you went to there then. But yeah, that outro, that's got boobies. Yeah, boobs, one mind there. Boobs, and PRINZ Eugen. But yeah, that was a good episode, especially with PRINZ Eugen at the end there. I didn't even listen to the word of the chocolate, but you know. PRINZ Eugen looking fine as usual. Good old German Nazi waifu, fascist waifu, whatever she is. She's not Nazi, but she's on the fascist listed clover and stuff, but you know. But damn! But yes, we obviously it was so that was actually a good episode. Baltimore was quite good too. I mean, she's got tons of energy. Like, Jesus Christ, she's like the Duracell, she is. Never stops because the club's going tennis, basketball, and triathlons at the same time. I mean, she's like super healthy, but probably because he's a ship, he's a. Oh, one of those older ships who's like superhuman, so maybe that's why, but yeah. Damn, so he gets tired, just drink more water, and he's fine, Jesus Christ, but yeah. And the cooking thing, the PRINZ Eugen, couldn't tell my eyes if I didn't know it was worth the cooking, but... covered in chocolate, I'll be looking that off all day. And horny time's over, so yeah, that's the end of that, so yeah. That was a good episode, yeah, also, this whole series got their own different ships and stuff like that, so... Big on the waifus, boy! The big titty waifus! Whoa! So yes, we're into there then. So, if you enjoyed the reaction of me bursting over sip girls, who cares? So yeah, so if you enjoyed the reaction and want more, don't forget to subscribe to the darkness and smash the like button, boys! Stay spooky! Toodle!